Splendid. They've been detected. That's good for us.
All prisoners on the ground!
Okay, we're almost there. Hang on to whatever you can.
Whoa, that pilot's really good.
Initiating teleportation? Now! Good luck, Hotshot. I'll be back when you have the second protector.
Come on, kid. Don't waste this opportunity.
I see the prisoners, but they seem out of it. Try overloading them with Olive!
It's showtime. Outstanding. Of some ingenious plan. Patience. Shit! No! They've taken the old man. Stop them!
Get with it.
All units to the northwest sector.
Luke.
Lost his shield temporarily. Now he's more vulnerable than ever. You know, I'd really prefer it if they were the ones dying. Shit! The old man's got his shield back and he is advancing. What do you think you're doing?
Let time stop now!
Damn it! Fuck! You let them get away! Bah. I already know that trick.
Fucking hell! Cortez, are you seeing this?
I don't know what I'm seeing, but it's freaking me out, man!
Hurry! I can't control this quantum stasis much longer!
Cortez, get down here now! This is our chance to escape!
Chill! Don't rush me!
I hope you learn from your failure, kid.
Somebody call a cab?
Let's get out of here! Todd, speed it up!
I can't keep it up! Don't worry, buddy. It's my turn now.
Concentrate your fire on the assault ship!
Let's go, you hunk of junk! Don't fail me now! Learn to shoot, you clowns!
It's time to judge your skills, my young apprentice.
Ah! I expect better, or you shall suffer the consequences. I curse you to oblivion. Be glad you still have your life. Out of my sight!
It is radiant to see you safe and sound. They are friends, champions to our cause.
You are humans. Why do you fight on our side?
He's crazy. She's naive. As for me, I'd settle for a roll in the hay with her highness here.
Our aim is to gather the three protectors. Invoke the ancient world technology and expel the humans from our planet forever.
I see. But where's Kursak? We need him for the invocation.
We do not know his whereabouts. And Urugal, it's possible that Uras Beharit has escaped. There is no other explanation. They tell me they have fought strange apparitions, manifestations that look just like them.
Then something terrible must have happened to Kursak. We must find him, right away.